Here's a lesson, kids. Always finish a race before celebrating. Check out cyclist Adam Toupalik, who looks back and then starts celebrating, thinking that he's won the under-23 Cyclo-Cross World Championships, but he didn't realize that there's still one lap left to go.
He thinks he's won.
Toupalik would end up coming in second place, and his face says everything you need to know. Where have I seen a face like that before? Oh yeah,